can have a lot of fun. I'm a man.
Thank you. siente, dime que se siente, dime que se siente el sudor en la frente, dime que se siente, dime que se siente, dime que se siente el sudor en la frente, dime que se siente.
Can we have a big round of applause for all of these alive and awesome men? And what I want to do now is to call two very special gentlemen who are here with us. Harshvardhan and Arpinder are here with us to have a small chat. So as you all know, first we'll have a small photo op and then maybe I'll just do a small conversation with them. So as you all know, Harshvardhan is the next biggest superstar of Bollywood. He's already done a big debut with Om Prakash Mehra's Mirziya and has been critically acclaimed as a Superman, as Vigilante in Bhavesh Joshi. And he's actually a person who's, while he's making a big name in Bollywood, is already making his name as a style icon. So welcome Harshvardhan, a big clap for him. And here we introduce Arpinder. All of you know that we had a recently concluded Asian Games, and Arpinder is somebody who's made India so proud by winning the gold in triple jump in Asian Games. And Arpinder, while being busy with his training and fitness, is all. So first of all, you know, Harsh and Arpinder, thank you so much for being here with us today. Thank you so much. So Harsh, both of you are actually in a business which calls a lot of attention. You're in the showbiz, or you're in sports, where you have a lot of camera and lights. So Harsh, first question to you. What do you do for grooming regimen? You're in the showbiz. It's so important.
Yeah, for me, it it depends on the current movie that I'm working on, you know, what the look is for that. So for my first film, I had to grow my hair very, very long, which was the first time that I'd ever done it in my life.
Okay.
You know, so that requires you to take very, very good care of your hair. I had to kind of grow out the beard really long, you know, and then
Bhavesh. Yeah, I remember it's a long beard there.
Very, very long beard. So that's kind of where the really awesome, you know, like the beard grooming products come in, like the beard oil and
that's right.
And stuff like that. Because, you know, a lot of people always think that, you know, I need to shampoo and condition my hair, a lot of guys, but when you're growing the beard that long, you have to take care of it just the same way you would take care of your hair.
That's
you
right.
know, and especially because it's so close to your face, you know. So that's kind of where these products come in. So that was a really cool look. I really enjoyed that look.
That's one of your favorite looks.
That's one of my favorite looks. You know, so
hopefully we'll see many more looks.
Many more, movies.
Arpinder, aap bataiye. Aap to itna training aur fitness pe lage rehte hain. Triple jump mein gold medal jeetna aasan baat nahi hai. So jab itna fitness mein lage rehte hain, saath saath mein grooming ke liye kya dhyan rakhte hain? You have a fantastic mustache. बहुत बढ़िया मुझे आपकी
काफ़ी तो हमारी होती ट्रेनिंग होती है जैसे मैं करता हूँ ट्रिपल जंप करता हूँ और सैंड में होता है और डस्ट भी काफ़ी होती है तो वही लगता है कि मेरे लिए काफ़ी ज़्यादा बेनिफिट रहेंगे और जैसे हम काफ़ी करते हैं ट्रैवल भी करते हैं तो कैरी करना भी ईजी है काफ़ी क्योंकि 2-in-1 है जैसे तो काफ़ी बढ़िया है तो मैं आगे करूँगा ट्राई करूँगा उम्मीद करता हूँ कि काफ़ी बढ़िया रहे
थैंक यू आप एक There's a big change which has happened, and you know, you belong to the family which has been into this industry for so long, and we've seen India changing. We've seen the way men have taken to grooming now in the last maybe five seven years.
Right.
Earlier, grooming was only about beauty was all about women. Now it's about male grooming. How do you think it's how important it is for men to look groomed?
No, I mean completely. I don't think any woman would want to be with a man that doesn't take care of hygiene and. You know, the way that he looks and presents himself, I think it's a very, very important thing to do. I think it's something I've learned from my dad. Also something that I've learned being the youngest sibling and having two elder sisters.
Okay.
You know, because you spend a lot of time around women, so you learn how to, you know, carry yourself a certain way. You know, which is again where these products come in, you know, because this is, a lot of men feel like, oh, you know, I'm a man, I don't really have to do this and this whole rough and tough thing. But I think it's really important to kind of, take care of yourself, you know, and this is what these products are about.
Arpinder, आप स्पोर्ट्समैन होने के साथ साथ एक बहुत ही अच्छी लुक कैरी करते हैं पर्सनैलिटी इसका भी खास कारण है
नहीं खास कारण नहीं है वैसे ये तो मेरा है पर्सनल है मुझे काफ़ी अच्छा लगता है बीड और मुस्टैच तो एक थोड़ा सा एक डिफरेंट आता लुक भी आता है क्योंकि ऑलमोस्ट एथलीट होते हैं थोड़ा सा सिंपल और क्लीन शेप होते हैं तो मेरा थोड़ा पर्सनल ही है कि अच्छा लगता है मुझे
तो ये आपने अपनी ये यूनिक मुस्टैच जो एक कब से है आपके कितने सालों से
काफ़ी टाइम से ही है 2-3 साल से ही है
सो अब एक चीज बताइए चलिए आपका एक चैलेंज देते हैं आपको एक पहले आपको एंड देन आई कम टू हर्ष ये सारे प्रोडक्ट्स आपने भी देखे हैं हमारे मल्टीपल बेनिफिट प्रोडक्ट्स हैं तो अब अगले 30 सेकेंड्स में आप कौन सा प्रोडक्ट हमें इस्तेमाल करके दिखाएंगे आपकी इतनी बढ़िया बियर्ड है, आपके हेयर स्टाइलिंग बहुत बढ़िया है, आपकी मूछे बहुत बढ़िया है, सो कौन सा प्रोडक्ट यूज करेंगे और करके दिखाइए. सो वी हैव 30 सेकंड फॉर यू, गिव द माइक. सो वी हैव अ चैलेंज फॉर यू, कैन यू क्लैप फॉर हिम, लेट्स सी व्हाट ही यूजेस. सो ही हैज पिक्ड अप द बियर्ड ऑयल एंड वेरी पर्टिकुलर एंड ही इज यूजिंग द बियर्ड ऑयल टू नरिश हिज हेयर. अ बिग हैंड फॉर हिम. थैंक यू अरविंदर. Now Harsh, which one would you pick up? Your challenge starts now.
I think I'm going to go for the wax.
Okay,
can you hold mind. That for a second?
Yeah, yeah.
So, I've done this before. I did this on Mirzi a lot, actually. It was even longer than this.
I did this on Mirzi a lot. It was even longer than
longer
this.
Longer beard, huh?
Basically, you get hair that starts to flare out.
Yeah.
So, you basically just give it shape.
It also gets frizzy at times, you know.
It also gets frizzy at times and dry at times, you know. So this is kind of keeps it nice and moisturized.
So Harsh has used the beard wax to keep his beard in shape. So let's give a big hand to him. Thank you so much, Harsh. And I can use the aftershave and aftertrim, which I used actually before coming here. Because I don't have a beard. So I represent the clean-shaven look. So thank you so much for this, you know. And maybe, Harsh, one last grooming tip for today's man, you know.
I would say, you know, it's all about, it starts with hygiene. You know, I feel like the way you look is a reflection of how you feel, you know. So if you feel clean and you smell good, then you will look good. You know, it's a byproduct of that. So yeah, so just stay clean, stay hygienic, and stay stylish with these awesome products.
So I think that's a very important message, you know, that while grooming itself has so many multiple facets and there's so many segments emerging, I think the basic is to stay hygienic, stay clean, and keep it simple.
There's
and
a lot of these products have aloe vera gel in them and stuff.
That's right.
You know, so that what they do is they clean out the pores in your skin because we live in quite a polluted environment.
Yeah.
You know, so your pores get clogged and that leads to breakouts and stuff. So this stuff actually prevents that from happening.
Yeah. So a lot of our products, apart from multiple benefits, have got natural ingredients into them.
Yeah, exactly.
Aloe vera is one of them. You know.
Because natural ingredients are great because you know you're never going to have a bad reaction.
That's
because
right.
Because it's all natural. You know, so you feel safe.
Definitely. Well said. Arpinder, a last question आपके लिए. आप अभी अभी एक triple gold का इतना बड़ा medal जीत के आए हैं. India को आपने इतना ज़्यादा एक गर्व है आप पे इस वक्त. तो आप वो moment explain करना चाहते हैं कि आपके मन में क्या चल रहा था जब आप उससे पहले jump के लिए तैयारी कर रहे थे. Tension था, stress था, anxiety थी, क्या था उस time?
जी, tension बहुत ज़्यादा था क्योंकि last मेरे competition जो 3-4 दिन पहले थे मैं अच्छी तरह सो नहीं पा रहा था. रात को किसी टाइम ही आँख खुल रही थी तो एक बात ही आ रही थी दिमाग में आ रही थी कि मैं ऐसे अपने रन में भी खड़ा हूँ, ऐसे मैं जंप कर रहा हूँ, बार बार वही आ रहा माइंड में आ रहा था. तो लोग बहुत ज़्यादा एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे थे कि इसका गोल्ड आएगा. जितना वो लोग ज़्यादा एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं आप उतना एक आपके ऊपर उतना रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी भी ज़्यादा बढ़ जाता है. तो लास्ट वाले 3-4 दिन थे वो मेरे लिए काफ़ी कठिन थे, तो फिर भी काफ़ी मैंने बढ़िया रहा है, प्रदर्शन रहा है.
पहली बार गोल्ड मेडल अनाउंस हुआ आपके जंप का तो कैसा महसूस हुआ आपको?
ये बहुत बढ़िया था और मेरे लिए एक बहुत प्राउड वाली मोमेंट थी जब मेरा इंडिया का फ्लैग था हमारा तो ऊपर जा रहा था तो बहुत बढ़िया लग रहा था उस टाइम.
सो आई थिंक दैट्स इट फ्रॉम माय साइड. आई थिंक लेट्स गिव अ वेरी वेरी बिग हैंड टू बोथ हर्षवर्धन कपूर एंड अरपिंदर हु आर बोथ राइजिंग स्टार्स इन बोथ स्पोर्ट्स एंड शो बिजनेस इन इंडिया. आई एम श्योर दे विल मेक इंडिया प्राउड अक्रॉस द ग्लोबल स्टेज. थैंक यू सो मच. दीज आर रियली ऑसम मैन दैट वी हैव विद अस एंड लेट्स गिव देम अ बिग हैंड.
Thank you for having us. Thank you, everybody.
So with this, I think we just bring this show to an end, and then we'll have some one-on-one interactions after this. Yeah, you want to have a photo op with both of them? You can have. Yeah, Harsh, you can carry a few products. Maybe.
Yeah. Give me the one that I.
Ah, just this one, and maybe the one. Abhinav, iske taraf bhi aayi. Haan, aap bhi pakad lo.
Like, share, and subscribe to TV Next Bollywood.